So I'm officially quitting my job and moving to Mexico March the 2nd, 3 the 2nd. Hello, hello, Internet. Foxy and Roxanne here. Back with another video. And today, this is mostly a ventilation about how ready I am to be out of my job. And if you didn't know, I'm a server and I be serving. And like I said before, I do like serving. But I am burnt out. I'm burned out, you hear me? Oh gosh, please tell me these last 3 even. I really hate to re-record. So last week, like I said in my last video, I've done just a little bit of traveling. I went to Houston and then I went to Indiana, both very cold. Praying for the best though. So I was off work for about a week, like off of the actual jab for like 6 or 7 days. And let me tell you, okay, I'm lying. It was like 5 or 6 days. Anyway, let me tell you, I had a terrible day when I came back. I'm like, bro, the world is not vacation. Why do we have to earn time off? I don't feel like it. I don't feel like it. I came back to work and it was a terrible day. Like it was a terrible day. I used to say, because if you didn't know, I am an HBCU grad, Kentucky State, go Brits. So you know, when you go to college, you gotta choose a career path or whatever. I've never known what I wanted to do. Of course, you know, when I was younger, oh, I wanna be a lawyer. Oh, I wanna be a doctor. Oh, I wanna own a business. Oh, I want to be a But nobody ever really knows what they wanna do. They don't really tell us that we're allowed to change our minds later on. And that's not what college is built for. It's built for one thing. Anyway, I used to say, oh, I want to have a job that I can represent around the world. They're going to pay me to travel. So it's pretty consistent that I wanted to travel for a long time. But now I want to travel for leisure and lifestyle. Like, I don't want to be having to worry about stuff all the time. But anyway, this job, I got back on Monday. It was a train wreck. We were short-staffed. Apparently, it was President's Day. Nobody knew that until we started seeing so many kids. But anyway, and my manager's talking smack, like, I don't know why everybody's calling out like they don't need a job right now. Girlfriend, this isn't the best work environment. You know what I'm saying? It doesn't really call for confetti and parades when we come into work. It's more like plucking my ass hairs, I don't know, with some dull pliers. That's what it feels like walking in here. And who wants that when I could just call out? You know, PTO, prepare the others. But unfortunately, there are no others. There are no others. I am the others. But man, let me tell you, when I'm tired of saying I hate my job, I'm tagged, okay? So I'm officially quitting my job and moving to Mexico March the 2nd, 3 the 2nd. And if I haven't mentioned it before, I'm actually leaving for Mexico March 10th. So while I was at my job hating it, I was reminded, this is a construct. Construct as in convict. Con as in scam. This is a scam. Construct as in construction. They build up to keep us down. Do I sound like a conspiracy theorist yet? Because that's how I'm feeling. I want us to be down here building this place up so we can stay down here. And you think I should want to be down here building you up? I don't like that. I don't like that at all. And lastly, the style of adulting set in place by your society, I'm realizing more and more, is only a recommendation and not a requirement. Like, I don't have to have a job. I don't have to have a 401k. I don't have to have kids. And I don't have to have a man to be good in life. See, my style of adulting, I'm realizing more and more, is getting up when I feel like it, eating what I want in the morning and the evening, and watching TikTok as long as I want to in the morning and in the evening, and even in the middle of the day. I don't like to be disturbed. Oh, you should want to do more with your days. You should want to. Okay, I want to go to the beach all day. How about that? Oh, if you want to, get up when you feel like it, just be an entrepreneur. Okay, even entrepreneurs gotta clock in. you. They're clocking into themselves though. Okay, I know that. But how about you help me? Because you know there's entrepreneurs out there that their business is to teach me how to open a business, but I really need you to hold my hand into me opening this business. You gonna do that for me? Oh, I look crooked. Even though my eyelash is probably crooked. Mm-hmm. And just to be clear, I know that I'm living on cloud nine, or I must sound insane to think that when I move to Mexico that I'm not gonna have to ever work again. But let me just get a piece of that life. And I'm gonna see if I miss working, because some people like to, you know, keep busy and whatnot, but I haven't had the opportunity. You know what I'm saying? But as always, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Maybe you can comment about how you plan on getting out of your life, or what your style of adulting is, because it's okay. Even though some people think that, oh, you want to wake up whenever, eat hot Cheetos for breakfast, and go to sleep when you feel like it. You must want to be a middle schooler forever. Okay, maybe I do, but that's none of your business. And like I said, thank you so much for watching. And until next time, Foxanne Roxanne out.